Russia's rightfully earned his place at number 3.